the book.
Yes.
Soap Dish the Cookbook. Tell me why, you know, soap fans are going to want to get this, because I saw it and I was like blown away by the photographs and the stories in there too.
Yeah, the stories are great. I think, well, first, I just think it's a great gift for soap fans. You know, soap fans have always been amazing to us. And Dirk had the idea. I'm like, great idea, let's run with this and see what happens. And then we had 35 other people say, yeah, we'll do it and help out Desi Giesman Foundation. But the main thing for us was we want to do something a little different, get a little more in depth. You know, like a Vanity Fair meets cookbook. We wanted a good story, something that meant something to people. And kind of a little peek behind the curtain or insight of the actors or actresses who were involved. So it turned out amazing. It's amazing.
Was there anything that off the top of your head you remember, like you were surprised to know about one of the actors you knew? Was it whether they cooked something or a story? Was it something that struck you personally?
Well, I think what struck
What
struck Dirk is we had a chef cook everything and he ate everything.
Yeah.
So that's the thing. Dirk didn't have.
Well, you know, as you can see, when you look at this physique, it's what you would picture as a soap star.
Wait, but